Good day and welcome. My name is Winston Rose. I am from South Africa and I am the coffee roasting master at Peter Larsen's Coffee. Today we'll be roasting the Roskilde Roast, which is a special type of coffee that we make for the Roskilde Festival in July. It's a very special day for me because it's only once a year we make this special type of coffee. Beautiful coffee from Ethiopia, Africa, organic product, fair trade. You see beautiful green beans, and it's a very slow process if you think it takes a long time. These are all hand-picked Arabica beans from Ethiopia. And just to think of that farmer in Ethiopia, what he will be thinking, that his coffee is going to actually be served and drunk at the Roskilde Festival in July. It's unbelievable. The coffee is green, it doesn't smell of anything at the moment or taste, but now we're going to be putting the heat on. Now the raw coffee is being put into the machine, so now it will go the 12, 13, 14 minutes before the coffee is totally roasted. The area in Ethiopia it comes from, it's characteristic also because it has a very nice an aftertaste of chocolate and then walnut. But it's a very, very clean coffee to drink. It's got a very nice balance between acidity and aroma. Fantastic organic fair trade coffee.